Welcome to the Optimum CAD Solution. I am Pankaj Ratnaparki. Once again, we'll start our free online course that is Plastic Product Design and Advanced CAD. Thank you. And shell, we can do the shell also. So this pocket we need to do. minutes circular pattern for three revolutions. So this is the three patterns, similar pattern, 120 degree dimensions from the basic one. So let's see the thickness of 1 mm thickness of a rib. So we have to do the intersection command. By using the intersection command, we'll apply those ribs which having the 1 mm thickness. So let's copy the basic body of our cover as a result with a link, and we'll apply the 1 mm additional thickness to the basic cover. So here the now cover having the 3 mm thickness, we'll use the intersect command, and here we get a intersecting ribs with the 3 mm cover. Basically it is the 2 mm, the wall thickness of our cover is a 2 mm, and by using the intersect command we develop the 1 mm thickness rib. So we'll finally add all the bodies into the part body. This is the very good practice to maintain our tree. The final body should be in the part body. So here our today's task is completed. So we'll give the finishing operations. Completed. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. We'll try to share more and more technical knowledge related to the plastic product design and advanced cut here. But before that, you have to subscribe, like, and share our videos, and do not forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you guys.